Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. This is Yasir Qadi.
I'm standing in front of the final phase of the Memphis Islamic Center. This is the center that we've been building for the last few years. All of my durus and halaqat, the seerah lectures, all that you've seen, that's in the temporary center that we had done just to get by for a few years. Some of you might remember a few years ago, I had a pitch that I asked the people online to help us build our new center. Alhamdulillah, the local Memphis community has been extremely generous, and they've raised over $3.5 million over the last few years. But every bit of help counts. And last time I asked you to help us build the outer walls of our center. As you can see, alhamdulillah, your money has been put to good use, and we now have our final shell and structure in place. But where we need your help now is for an internal phase to help us build the inside of the masjid. So come with me inside and let's see what's going on over there. So I'm currently standing in front of the mihrab area and the minbar area that inshallah is being constructed as we speak. And the goal is that inshallah ta'ala, the lectures and the durus and halaqat are going to be taking place from right here. And what we need your funds for, as you can see the state that we're in right now, what we need your funds for is the internal structure. And your money in particular is going to go for the wiring and the audio visual. So inshallah ta'ala, the khair and the barakah that will come from the videos that are going to come, that reward is going to go to you, inshallah ta'ala. Obviously, this is a massive project. We don't expect all of you to finance this. This is primarily our communities, but we need as much help as we can get. And the goal is $250,000, inshallah ta'ala, for the internal wiring and the structures and the audio visuals and the cameras that are going to be used to broadcast the khutbahs and durus that are going to take place over here. This is the month of Ramadan. This is building a masjid. This is building a masjid in North America and America. Noor ala noor, khair ala khair, whatever you can give, even if it's $5, $10, if hundreds of thousands of us just give a small amount of money, sadaqa jariya fi sabilillahi ta'ala, a permanent endowment. And not only is your money going to be spent for the musallin, it's going to be spent for the lectures that you benefited from. Inshallah ta'ala, we're going to make this bigger and grander and better and spread the khair. One of the best blessings that I liked about the Memphis Islamic Center is that they put all of my content that they have online for free without charging anything. And that is the goal as well in the future phase. So share in the khair, participate in the barakah and blessings, and give whatever you can. Check out the link below and make sure you donate whatever amount you can in this blessed and holy month. Jazakumullahu khairan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.